We're back and you're watching Live at 9. Musician Bill Perry is a jazz pianist and music composer who happens to live in North Mississippi.
That is when he's not visiting us here
exactly.
In the studios at News Channel 3. He is here ahead of his performance for the Mississippi Governor's Arts Award. Third year you're doing this. This is quite an honor.
It is an honor, and it'll be February 7th, and I'll be playing with Raphael Sims, I believe Barry Leach, and a few other guys. And it's going to be exciting.
Very nice.
Bill, what does it say about the relationship with the arts and the governor and so forth?
Well, I mean, the thing is, Mississippi, you know, in areas are collectively trying to encourage more like monies to be funded to the art programs in Mississippi. This particular event, you know, showcases people that have done things in the business professionally from various art forms, from music to visual arts and such. But Mississippi, it seems like they're trying to do more to support the arts.
And you yourself have worked with kids for a number of years trying to expose them to the arts. Why
exactly.
is that so important?
I teach at Roxford University down there in Mississippi, in Oxford, Mississippi. And I also had a program called Mother Universe and All Our Children, where we donated a lot of monies to various music programs for kids throughout the
Why
state.
Why is that so important?
I think it's important because a lot of people don't probably understand that the arts help to develop child development in their mind. You know,
yeah,
helps
the
them
brain.
To understand math and English history, whatever have you. It makes them more cognizant of their schoolwork, and there are studies that verify this. So I think that's why it's important.
So one of the million reasons you're as brilliant as you are. How many albums do you have out right now, by the way?
Currently I have 3 albums out. And everything. There was Beyond the Darkness, there was Phantom, and I just did a free jazz project called The Maddening.
What's that
and
like?
If you're hip to artists like, Cecil Taylor who else can I can't really think of any of the free jazz guys right offhand. My jazz friends were looking at me laughing.
But, not a problem at all.
This is more in the free jazz kind of realm and everything, and Ornette Coleman kind of stuff.
Of course.
With that kind of stuff. So yeah, it's done in 4 movements.
So what are you going to do for us this morning?
This one is a new piano composition I've been working on for a couple of years called Stargazer.
Love it.
And it's essentially about the cosmos. I'm a big cosmic nut.
Yeah. Go ahead, man.
We know. We remember.
We're going to step out of the way, let you do your thing.
All right.
Appreciate you being
Bill
back in
Perry.
Memphis and on Live at 9. Jeez.